Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to see how to link PAN card with Aadhar card. Previously, like we have to register with Income Tax India e-filing portal, and we have to log in to link the PAN card with Aadhar card. But now the process has been made simple by Indian government. There is directly a link called the Link Aadhar in the Income Tax portal. You don't need to log in or register in that portal to use that service. We'll see how to do that. As you all aware, it has been made mandatory to link your PAN card with Aadhar card to file your income tax. From now onwards, it will also be mandatory to give your Aadhar number when you apply for PAN card. To link your PAN card with Aadhar card, you have to visit the Income Tax India e-filing website. The link has been given in the screenshot. You can also get the link from the description of this video. There is a link given. You can directly click on it and visit the Income Tax India website. Or else you can do a quick Google search to go to the website. Once you land in that website, you can see an option called Link Aadhar in the left side panel of the website under My Services. Click on that Link Aadhar. You will be redirected to a new screen where you have to enter your PAN number, Aadhar number, and name as in the Aadhar card. You have to be very careful in entering all these details. There should not be any mismatch in the Aadhar card name. Just concentrate on the spelling, avoid the spelling mistakes. You just need to concentrate on the spaces also, and then you have to enter the captcha provided in the image. Just enter the string, enter the code, and click on Link Aadhar button. There will be background verification happening before connecting your Aadhar card with PAN card. If there is a minor mismatch between your name in the Aadhar card and PAN card, your date of birth and gender will be matched. If they match, you'll be asked to enter your Aadhar OTP. Then you'll be able to link the PAN card with Aadhar card successfully. If you have any questions in linking the Aadhar card with PAN card, please drop in the comment section. Hope you like this video and find it useful. If you like this video, just like this video and share it with your friends. Also, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much.